Hey, but for real though, that was probably the smoothest plane landing I've ever seen.